Okay, hi everybody. It's Monday, April 7th. I wanted to play a song and I could only get the lyrics, so I'm just gonna sing the song. No, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna sing the song, but that would be funny. That would be so funny, wouldn't it, if I just sang. Okay, I really was trying to play the song, but anyway, I can't. Hold on, let's see. It's called One Day You Will by Lady A. And if you haven't heard it, it's so old. But it's a great song. And that's what I was going to start our show with. And, wait, this could play in the background while I'm talking. So anyway, welcome. Go ahead and sing. That's what everybody's saying to me right now. Oh, here we go. It's a really good song. So I've done little to no prep. I've done that. Okay. Oh, it's a long beginning. I was getting my dinner. Okay, so I'm going to say hi to people. Hi, Judy. Hi, Cindy. Hi, Tracy. Hi, Pam. Hi, Mary Lee. Hi, Queen Teen. Feel like you're falling back loose. Let's start singing. Like you're slipping through the cracks. I love this song. I'm so into this song right now.
Like no one even noticed if you left this town and never came back.
Okay, so normally I do this in the pre-show, so if you're watching this live, hi Janet, hi Mary Kay, hi Pam, Vicky, Andy,
but you can't see it now.
But down the road, the sun is shining, and every cloud is silver lining. Just keep holding. So you guys can go to my website and hear this song. I gotta put an apron on.
Everybody makes you stronger. It won't be much longer. You'll find love. You'll find peace. Only you you're meant to be.
Okay. Hi, everyone. Okay, yeah, this is bad karaoke. I am determined to sing the song in a karaoke situation. So watch out for one of my birthday's coming up, and I do a lot of weird stuff in the month of May, so don't be surprised. This is the first year I don't have anything Sorry, I'm texting my kid. He said, what's for dinner? I said, come home and find out. It was bad. Okay, keep your day job. Hi, Bonnie.
Wanna scream, but you're down to your last breath.
Okay, here we go.
Down the road, the sun is shining.
Okay, so go to my website and... and listen to that song, because there's a reason. Okay. Yeah, my birthday's in May, everybody. If you guys don't know, May 4th, Mary. Cinco de... Well, it's actually Cuatro de Tracy, but I do celebrate it on... I do celebrate it the entire month, so... I usually have a big barbecue the weekend of my birthday, so it's always on Cinco de Mayo. I know. So I just want to, I take the first, if you're not familiar with the show, I take about the first 15 minutes to talk about the latest and the greatest. Hello, Sheila. Hello, Jamie. Hello, Sandy Beach in Australia. Sheila is, I believe, still in Florida. TV, Lolo. Oh, Cinco de Mayo. Yeah, I'm actually Cuatro de Mayo, people. I know. So it's, this year I'm turning 22 times 2. So it's kind of cool. And 44 more to adore because I'm about 10 pounds to 15 pounds heavier than I was at 43. So that's my saying for the year. I'm kind of hoping to pare that down a little bit. And yeah, so I've been contacted by sponsors. So usually in the month of May, I celebrate by giving gifts to everybody else because I the gifts I get are usually just time with my friends. That's what I like. Okay, Andy, I know. Andy says, oh, look at my apron is starting to. Andy says she says this is May 16th. Well, you know, we're just going to celebrate everybody's. Okay, I love Spaz 1958. Love the name. So, this is the 10th anniversary of your 34th birthday. I love that. So, if you guys are new, you're here in my studio. I'm in San Diego, California. It is gorgeous. It's hot today. It was like 90. And so, I have to have the windows open. If you hear the traffic, I don't live on a busy road. It's just people are coming home now at this time. And, let's see what's going on. The March challenge is over. It was all about I am. And we're going to do the April challenge, which I'm going to announce, which was kind of having to do with that song. But I don't have it formulated yet. Lori, your birthday's in 2 days. Happy birthday. Didn't even know that. Lori's birthday. Our moderators, speaking of Lori, are Mary and Andy and Lori. And Lori's birthday is in 2 days. So happy birthday. So I just realized my calendar is off a day. So anyway, what do we have? So the challenge is over. The new one is starting. May is going to be about giveaways. I just haven't gotten that far yet. I travel at the end of this month to Pittsburgh. If anybody knows of any good food in Pittsburgh, make sure you let me know. I literally get on a plane. And I fly out, do what I need to do. I go to the fine art show there, and then I fly back. So my time is going to be basically the show, eat, the show, eat, dinner on a plane, leave, you know. But I love to eat wherever I'm going. And I'm pretty excited. If anybody's in Atlanta, Georgia, I just found out that I'm going and working at the paper show in something CHA paper show in Atlanta, Georgia at the end of July. And I will be there for Fab Scraps. So if you're in Atlanta, Georgia, let me know what to eat there too. I'm excited about being down south, and I'm kind of excited about that. But and then I have one other trip. Oh, I just finished. I just did another trip. So I'm back, and I'm busy, and the new website is up, and I'm excited. I'm teaching this weekend at another winery. I got another class the following week at another winery. So we're doing cards. I finished those today, and I've just been nothing but art, work, art, website, work, art, run, work, art, work. Oh, kids. Go in the hot tub, have a glass of wine, go to sleep, wake up, do it all again. Okay, I think my name should be Spaz 1958. So anyway, the amount of prep that has gone into tonight's show is this much, and in 1 hour we're going to paint something, I promise. Again, it's this much prep. It's this much prep. I did have a question this week that I thought was a great question. Actually, it was a couple weeks ago, but I'm finally acting upon it. And somebody just said, I need a cape. Can somebody send, Lori, send the cape back, for God's sakes. I should do a show in the a cape. I mean, I need to do the show. Let's see. Oh, it says Atlanta in July. This is the third time I have heard that when I am in Atlanta in July, I'm probably going to sweat my keister off. Okay, that's okay. Right now, my keister is about 10 to 15 pounds over, so I would love to sweat this thing off. But it's funny because every time I say I'm going to Georgia and Atlanta, I'm super excited about it. Everybody goes, oh, it's really hot there. Okay. So the question came up, and I'm going to answer this question right now. You guys don't know what the question is, but somebody asked me, what do I do with all the original prints and the original artwork pieces that I do, especially, now I sell all the canvases, but all of the Monday nights, originally this was just like my idea concept, but they're all in 11 by 14, and yes, I do take a lot of this one class that we did live is a concept for my class that I'm doing locally, Sunday. So somebody asked me, what are you doing with all these? And I've decided I'm selling them all because I don't need them all. And I don't really plan on making prints out of things. I just, they're my concept. So I went and bought these cool mats because I thought, how cool would it be to sell said print in said mat like this? Hi. But then I realized I have to ship this, and this makes it expensive. I could buy these. These are no problem because I get these at cost. But I'm trying to keep the cost of the shipping and everything down because my online store, the whole concept is using what you have, but when you get something to use it, and so I'm only going to really be selling things that I use and I love. So if any particular one of these prints caught your eye and you're looking for it, they're going to be on my website soon. And they're going to be inexpensive because they're just the original watercolors or, well, acrylic. Watercolors are acrylics. But they're going to be many of the ones that you saw on Mixed Media Mondays, and they're going to be easily matted. But I've ditched the mat idea because that increased the cost of shipping and takes the ease out of it when I just would like to sell these because somebody has already bought two of them. She gave me the date to the show, and I thought, well, why wouldn't I do that? So if you're interested, let me know. If there was one particular one you want me to hold, great. They're going to be inexpensive because I don't have any more wall space, and nor do my parents. And I'm running out of relatives to send gifts to. Like, they're just saying, I wake up to you every morning. Oh, wait a minute. That doesn't sound right. But anyway, so that was, I've been on the website trying to add things. And I sold a couple canvases that way, and I thought, why wouldn't I just sell the original artwork? If you're part of the card swap, I do have the list. There's 35 people, and I'm trying to decide whether to do four or three groups. Three groups. I cannot make 35 cards this time. I was going to join every time I join every group, but I can't make 35 cards. I just don't have the time. But I am going to ask that if you're part of the card swap, and you will send me a, yes, they're all going to be signed. They're all signed on the back. So if there was one that caught your eye, let me know. Everybody's asking, am I going to sign them? I always sign them on the back. I don't sign anything on the front. When you sign Tracy Winesapple on the front of something, it doesn't look like Van Gogh. It looks like Tracy Winesapple. Great. Thank you very much. Everybody's saying signed. I love that. Yeah, because I keep telling my parents, I could be like Dr. Seuss. When I die, everything will be worth something. So now their whole basement wall could be worth something when I'm no longer around. So, signed. Of course I'm going to sign them. I know. So anyway, if you have any thoughts on the group, I cannot do 36 cards. I'm not going to sign up for everyone. I might do two groups, but if you send me your card, so if I get 35 cards, I want to share them all on my website. I usually do a slideshow of all of them. So if you're in the card swap and you have any thoughts about it, please let Andy know. Andy's placing an order, everybody. Andy, you're supposed to be watching the show. Okay. So if you would prefer to be in a group of 10 versus, if we divide it by 3, it would be, divided by 3 would be 10. Well, 36, 35. Think about it. That's going to be done this week. Okay, I will have all the details. I'm sorry. I've just been hairy scary. I'm trying to... No, somebody said, do we have to do 35 cards? No. No, you're going to be in a group of 9 or 10. It could be as many as 13 if we do... if we divide it by 3. I thought if we divide it by 3 kind of a thing might be better because you'd get more cards, but then you have to make more cards. Oh my God, Andy, you are so funny. Shandy is late. We're going to start all over again. I'm going to have to repeat everything. See, if I divide it by 5, there'll be 5 people to a group. But what I'm asking is out of the 35 people, or 34, because I'm not going to send a card to myself, if you guys would send me a card, no matter what, even if I'm not in your group, I know that sounds horrible, but I just want to photograph them all to include them in a slideshow with everybody's name and show the creativity of this group. I put it on my website and, oh my God, All right, I'm putting off the inevitable, and that's the part where I have to paint. So if there's any questions, we'll get started. 6:15, I love it. We got our moderators back. All right, so if you guys have any thought, if you'd rather be three groups, four groups, but five groups is too many. I don't think you'd get five cards. I'm super happy. My next class sold out. Great. All right. So let's talk art journals. I've been working in this lately. All I've had time is to like do this. This is it. If you guys are looking and you think between the weeks, okay. This is another one. If anybody has any questions, our moderators are taking care of everything that's going on. So this is all I've had time for between the website, and I'm trying to have life on the weekend. I'm busy. But it's great. I'm not busy. Not bad busy. I'm so thankful. This past weekend, I was at a show for Deco Art, so I was doing what I do best, and that's talk. And so we're going to just paint today. Anybody ready? Hi, Mom and Dad. Any questions? Everybody, take a deep breath. All right, so the challenge for April, let's start it, is to incorporate a song. That's it. I just made that up right now. Okay, incorporate a song. Verses, a song, anything you want, the title of the song, anything you want. So I might use, this might be my piece, it might not be, this song lately, it's called One Day You Will, and I will tell you, I have a couple of friends going through some very tough things. I have one who just found out she has cancer. We have one who is going through a very tough time, couple of friends. Anyway, they're going through a tough time. And 5 years ago, I was divorced, went through a very tough time, very tough time. And I speak publicly about that. Took me a while to say that. My parents were there. They remember. And I remember somebody saying something to me like, create the life you want to live in. And I didn't know what that meant. 5 years later, I believe I'm living the life I want to live in. And it's right here. It's right now. And the song One Day You Will is kind of all about that. So if you have time, you can go to my website. I put the video on there. It has the lyrics. And it says One Day You Will. Which I also had a friend who lost a son, and she kept saying, I didn't know what my purpose was, and she saw the song on my website and said, I remember somebody said to me, one day you will. So tonight, I will probably incorporate some of that in there. I'm going to try and do my best to get this done in an hour. Of course, I always try to do my best. And we've worked with watercolors lately. I'm going to work with Deco Art Acrylics because I spent the whole weekend with them working for them. Had a wonderful time. I know Lori just said, she's going to start crying and then I'm going to start crying. So that's what I do. I cry in the 40s. My parents will remember that. And I remember them saying, one day everything will get better. And I remember saying to my dad, shut up. I don't want to hear that anymore. So anyway, life is not always great for me now. I have my rough days and I have my great days. But I believe that I worked on, yes, I believed in the past 5 years that I have created the life that I want to live in. I'm sorry, somebody's distracting me. Yes, Lori, my parents are very smart. So today we're going to work in acrylics. I have a wall of acrylics. Okay, sorry, somebody was dropping off the kids. Okay, back concentrating. Everybody good? Okay. I'm sorry. One of my kids just came home and, okay. Woo, it's got hot in here. Okay. So that we're going to work in acrylics today. It's hot. Isn't it hot? Have a good practice. Okay. Okay. So, hi everybody. Let's get painty. Let's start painting so we can forget about what's going on around us. Okay, I'm just grabbing colors. So my preferred colors are deco art. That's obvious. I work for them. I love them. They're great. And I don't know what we're going to mix in here, but I grabbed yellows, orange, and red. That's what I feel like. Okay. Woo, it's hot. So I may have a slight, you know, friend. More than a friend. Lori, I can't. Oh, Lori, he's gone. I'm sorry. He just had to drop the kids off. We're no longer in the romantic stage, people. I have 3 kids. All right. And I need to declutter my house. Okay. Yes, he did leave. I'm sorry. You will all sure meet him. Yes, Tracy. The question is. You guys, yes. I have a boyfriend. Yes, good boyfriend. Okay, time to paint. Oh, yes. Is that even remotely? Andy's dying. Lori is sitting there going, oh, you guys. Okay. I'm just going to raise it up a little. It's so funny. You have to, Oh, I'm sorry. You guys, we have a really bad connection tonight. I'm so sorry. You know, maybe we will, you know, get a better connection. So let's get this all, oh, look. Hey, I had a wine. That's my wine from dinner. All right. Okay. Oh, look at this. The path to our destination is not always a straight one. We go down the wrong road. We get lost. We turn back. Maybe it doesn't matter which road we embark on. Maybe what matters is that we embark. Oh, that's a great one. Okay, so I'm sorry. I got to move us all over because I'm going to need the space. Oh, my God. He did leave. He was in a hurry. He's in a hurry because I actually can't imagine him ever wanting to be on camera. Oh, you guys. You guys are so funny. Okay, let's paint. Let's paint before I pass out. Oh, if anybody doesn't know about this calendar, this I posted on my website too because I took... Come on, Penny. Come on. Andy bought this calendar for me. And these are the pages. I literally cannot throw out the pages. This one says, behold the beauty of this day. So it was backwards because it means I want to paint it. These are all of the past calendar pages. And I will not throw them away because I actually love the quotes. And the other day, Andy posted this. And I was actually in my journal working on this exact page when she posted it to the group. So she's been posting this. And she's going to post more prompts and stuff. And this says, allow your vision to grow and bloom. Joyfully create the life of your dreams. And it just fit. So this was the version that was in there, and I just did a quickie. So if anybody wants information on the calendar, just send me a little email, and I'll give it to you. Andy got that for me, and I am addicted. So she's been posting quotes, and I just love it. Today we're going to kind of use these as watercolors, I guess you could say, because I'm going to use some water with them. All right. And everybody's saying, just paint for God's sake. You're just, you know. So this is going to be a little wackadoo today because I just don't feel like being really organized. I just picked out 3 colors. Oops, already did that one. All right. Okay. Oh, look, I already got paint on there. All right. And today's going to be a kind of freestyle. Oops. I know you're all wondering, but I have to paint fast now that I lost track of time and was just making sure my child was transported safely. So this is just a foam, you know, 15 center for Michaels. And I don't know why, but today I know, just feeling a little freestyle. I picked out three colors that I kind of just thought, this is what I'm feeling. And normally I don't use the same paintbrush, but, well, yes, I do. Sometimes I do. And I'm just going to keep it a little moist because we don't know what we're doing today. But this should get us a decent background at least. And look at that. I used all my paint. Usually I use a big thick brush to do it, but let's see what we got here. Hold on. There we go. I'm going to All right. See, we were behind on time. I love if you have like a big flat paintbrush. It's great to this foam brush is great to just get things mixed around, you know, get on there, but man, if you have a nice thick brush to play with it. The flat brushes are fun. Oh, I love Monday nights. And if you have, all right, let's move my phone off. And my background is normally just until I feel like until I've just played with the thing to death. Now, these are all DecoArt Americana paints that I'm using, which if you go to your local Michaels, they sell. And okay, I'm just going to use the rest of this paint because I'm not going to waste any. All right. Well, that was an easy background. Am I even in there? Okay. So I gotta wipe this off. Okay, I love this paintbrush. This is a new paintbrush and I love it. A nice flat one. Okay, everybody wants to know, does the man watch the show? To be honest with you, it's so funny. He is not, okay, so you guys want some insider information. Here we go. Man does not watch the show. He will if I say to him, he has, let me put it to you that way. Originally, he did not, and then one day he's kind of computer savvy, but he does not claim to be computer savvy. Like he does not want anything to do with the internet, Facebook. Only what he wants to look up. Yes, the glue parents know him well, and it's not been for all of you who are wondering, did this just happen? No, it is not. It's just I'm very you know, unless somebody's around, and obviously he's met the kids, if he's transporting them. It's not like I'm dating the limo driver. They don't think I am dating the limo driver, if that's what you think. So, let's see. Are there any questions? This is going to be the popular theme of the night. And he is a big deep sea fisherman. He does have a day job, but so he, so his interest in the internet is, you know, it was funny. I showed him Pinterest the other day. This is funny. And he didn't get it. He's like, I would not get why you would be looking at Pinterest. And I said, well, you know, what about your fishing? Blah, blah, blah. He's like, okay, look at this, trout beads or something ridiculous. I mean, whatever is fishing related. And it was funny because there was a bunch of stuff on it and he's going, hey, that's pretty cool. So anyway, yeah. That's his, so, okay. Can I get burrito on the way home from picking up Mick? Oh, geez, oh, Pete. They want to know if your man friend watches the show. Yeah, so to answer your question, unless I say to him, hey, by the way, watch the show, he does not, because he doesn't really, you know, his stuff is his stuff, but he does very supportive about my art and understands, and I like his fishing, so very, very mutual. Yeah, I believe in the beginning he was kind of like, okay, isn't this great? My son is texting me in the house. Can I get a burrito on the way home from picking up Mick? I love you. Yeah. Lori has a good point. What? What do you need? Well, come here. Bring me my purse and bring me the $2 on my thing. This is the way I get them on the screen. What? What do you need? I'm sorry. This is my life. Mm-hmm.
You just see my heart. Uh-uh.
Say hi.
What?
I don't know if I have any money.
You do. I need $5.
He needs a burrito. He wants something. Okay. You have to be able to afford something for him. That's a 50. Can I have that?
I'll give you change.
No, you cannot give me change.
How much is it?
No.
I got all of it.
Oh yeah, there you go. Okay, get out of here. Go. Work it out with him. You better talk to him. I'm sorry about that. Okay. That's how I get him. That was my other kid. You want something? Lori, he does not need to eat more. That's a 42-pound burrito. Okay. Okay, I know this looks bright. I'm looking at it on the screen. It's so bright, but it's really not that bright in real life. Okay. So, anyway. He is not... Stop it. He is not a spring bean. Okay, I'm looking for my bubble wrap. We're just going to add some texture to this, and I just need some bubble wrap. And then I'm going to... I want to tone it back a little bit, too. Okay. He's not a string bean. So any more questions? Do I need to field any more questions for everybody? You all feel good. Sorry. All my paint is everywhere because I'm using it for classes, so I have to keep straight what the paint's for. Okay, so bubble wrap, which Angie might not be here. I doubt. I love how the school district only calls me on the night that I'm doing this. Okay, so if you're new to the show, this is pretty much my life. Well, this is my life. There is no acting about this. This is my life. Oops. There is no faking this way. All right. Kind of different colors. I don't normally work in these colors, but you know what? Kind of happy about it. Okay. If anybody has kids, this is the way it goes. I made dinner, which I know I would normally not hand off money to kids that I made dinner, but the dinner, quite honestly, not good. So if you're watching, I'm really bad at talking and explaining what's going on at the same time. Basically, y'all have me all. So I'm just using the rest of the paint, toning this back just a hair too. Okay, cool. We have no basketball Kentucky fans watching tonight. Okay. So this is our background. I know these are some colors. I don't normally work in these colors. I'm more of a like a teal, the greens, but I just kind of felt it. Oh, Andy just said, I love that she shares. You guys really want the real scoop.
I mean, he's a teenager, right? Drives me sick. Actually, lately, you know how you go with, I don't know what it is with teenagers. It's like either it's you're worried what they're doing. I mean, I'm worried every second what he's doing, but my kids are really manning up to the grades and doing what they're supposed to be doing right now. Either that or fooling me really big time. So, all right, that's okay, Jamie, thank you. Expect the unexpected. I swear to God, it's like whenever I feel like things are going good, I just go, "Ah, it's gonna burst."
Okay, I love it. Every time other kids. So yeah, Tyler is 16. He's turning 17, and then I have two 12-year-olds. So on Monday nights. Believe it or not, in the old days, nothing used to happen on Monday nights. Well, now everything happens on Monday night. And I try to reserve Monday nights for just us. Obviously, it's what I love to do. So I need a little help. And he started driving. And I can't do it all alone. That's the thing I'm about. Can't do it all alone. But I have done it all alone for the past 5 years, and it's okay. I'm not complaining. I was just thinking about some flowers. So, yep, that's the exact template I want. Okay, good. So if any moms out there know what it's like, it's just, I have three kids, they're all in sports, but I really just want them, I feel like my job is to be getting them into what, just the path that I set them out on. I feel like, I kind of like this, I don't know why, but I really like this template right here, and I want to use this in some way, and I feel like I can, but I'm going to trace around it, and then I'm going to do it with black Sharpie. I'm going to commit to it. I am making a commitment to this. And then we'll do some doodling. I can't believe I'm making a commitment, but I'm going to make a commitment. You know, I'm able to make a commitment. See, I know how long I talk. So whenever I talk extra long, I always promise within an hour we'll have something painted. So in order to do that, I have to actually come good on my word here. I know that. I do know that when I talk and flap around. All right, so I kind of like, weirdly enough, I love where these dots are. I'm just looking at how everything is oriented on this template. And this is a Crafter's Workshop template, and I just have this little dauber with gesso, and I'm going to go through and dauber up. All right. I'm just going to go through and kind of fun. I bought these little foam brushes somewhere, and I got them in my travels, and I have those on order because I actually love them. So, yes, if people are asking, am I going to have an online store? Kind of operating under my own, doing everything myself. So, oh, you can't really see that. I need that to be darker. I think I need that to be black. So we'll just dry that and do it black. But you know what? I think these could be white. Okay. I think these could be white. So this is a Crafter's Workshop template. I've had it forever. I don't know if they still have it available. Somebody asked, will I be? I'm going to order from them, I think, too. I was kind of waiting. I'm going to a fine art show at the end of this month, and they offer a lot of specials. You know what specials mean? You can turn those around and make those specials for people who order. So okay, looking. Okay, yeah, that's working. Okay.
kind of cool. This is like taking the doodling right out of the doodling. Okay. And I really don't want this to be perfect. I'm just, if there are any questions, I really am not looking up. I will look up, I promise. Okay. I will. I just want to get the most out of this template that I possibly can. And I'm going to even do this. And I'm going to do this. Kind of a fun one. Okay. So I don't know how much this is going to show up. Oh, I wanted to do that in black. So let me dry this real quick. I think I'm going to do this. It's only gesso, so it should dry pretty quick, but I think I'm going to dry that real quick. And I'm going to come back over it in. Here we go. Shoot. Where is my, should just use that. Hold on, I'm looking for my Montana paint pen. I took it and put it out somewhere so I could use it. And of course I can't find it. Well, I'll just use black paint. Okay. All right. I'll see how this goes. Didn't really even draw that, but uh-oh. I have no idea who that is. Not important. Okay, let's just pick that up. There, perfect. Not perfect, but perfect for me. Okay. Oh, Mary, say it some prayers, sister. Okay. Now, I did not want that to be perfect. I know everybody's going, what are you doing? I just want to doodle around that. Well, it's just the basis of my doodle. Okay. Kind of just wanted to have fun with it. All right. Do I need to order that one? Is everybody saying order that one? Order that one. I like this one too. Okay. Okay. So, really don't know what I'm doing now. Really just want this. You know what I really want this to be? Is just one big fat doodly situation happening over here. So, you know what? I'll look up the number of that one and I will see if I can get that ordered too. But otherwise, I'll let you guys know. I always let you know the day after. On my blog, I put a full update of what I use because a lot of you, I had that template forever. I always wipe these up right away and I usually take my brush cleaner. I got, this is DecoArt brush cleaner. You don't want these foam brushes to retain the paint. So get them cleaned up because they last forever. Okay, that's my recommendation. All right, now I'm going to do another one. And I have this one. This is what I'm feeling today. And again, so everybody gets these stencils and they start to use them like so exact. Don't use them exact, just play with them. Kind of for me, it's like the basis of my doodle. But I do, like I'm looking at, oops, I'm looking at this going, you know, this will save me a ton. Okay, be careful. And text me when you get to the restaurant. Then Nikki, and then home. Well, you don't need to text me when you get home. So my daughter and I had to eat the crappy pork chops. She, And now they're getting Mexican food. Unfair. Okay. So again, this is, oh, look at that. That's the price tag is right there. That's awesome. Okay, let's just go around that. So remember, the background on this is totally loose. Just let it go. Don't even think about it. And the rest is just like doodle fun. I'm going to go ahead and do these. These just are too fun not to. And then I can decide what I'm going to. You guys are going to be mad at me if this template's no longer available, huh? I just thought of that. I'll contact them. Okay. Okay. I just realized I'm making this more about the artistic part about it, which is great. I mean, I want it to be artistic and everything, but I do have to put journaling on here somewhere, so I kind of have to remember that. Okay. All right. All right. Mm-hmm. Really wished I would have doodled one last flower on here. I gotta figure it out. It's gonna be in this corner, but I don't know what it's gonna be yet. Okay.
Let me take a peek. I probably had one more last one in here that would work. I'm really into circles this week, I guess. This is so, just to be clear, this is so not what I had planned. This is absolutely the last thing I had planned. But, oh, wait a minute. I didn't have a plan. I don't really like that one. Let's get some drying in here. All right. Any questions? Oh, look at this. I'm looking at this. And if you guys are not participating in the chat, I highly recommend you do. If you're just a guest, we have several guests that are logged in. You can't participate in the chat. If you're looking for the chat, you have to make sure that you're on the streaming part. It's a chat, not the social streaming, because that just gets you into, like, I don't even know what the social streaming is. But anyway, so you're just really going to want to make sure that you're in the chat part, because we have a lot of great chats going on right now. And I noticed that everybody's talking about their kids. And, you know, sometimes it's hard not to compare what your kids are doing compared to what others are doing. And it's tough. You know, I'm raising three and I love each and every one of them. And I always hope the best for them. But, you know, I'm just thankful each and every day, you know, when they stay out of trouble. And but I've caught them. I remember one time my dad said to me, and I thought that was so wise. I was so bummed. You know, my son got in trouble. And I said, I'm just the worst parent. And he said something about to the effect that you're not the worst parent, you're the best parent, because the system's in place and you're keeping them in check. And I'll never forget that. So my poor dad's taking quite a few phone calls. Okay. Yep, see, lots of people talking about special needs, everything. If you're not part of our Facebook group, too, I highly recommend you get on that group, because
this is what I realized. You're never alone. There's always somebody dealing with something very similar to what you're dealing with, and you just have no idea.
I found another one, but I really don't want it. This is what I want it for. Hold on. I'm going to do this. Hope you guys are still okay. Whoops. I just used it for the circle. I want to. Yeah. I went rogue on this one. I just wanted the circle out of that one. You know what? This might not even be my April challenge. Okay. And I think what I'll do, I seem to be into the whites, blacks, and reds. Here we go. Okay, just wanted that. So if you're just watching and you're not part of our Facebook group, please join it. It's a great group. And I'm just filling in the negative space. When you trace over something twice, typically you never trace over it in the same spot. So you get what's called, I call negative space. And I'm just going to add a little bit of, this is a Uniball Signo white. Yes, I will have these. I just got to list them. I do have them because I use these by the dozen. And boy, we've used three, well, counting white and black. I almost feel like this page is saying to me, like, one day the sun is going to shine, the flowers are going to bloom. Because sometimes a battle. It's weird being in this phase of my life because, you know, a year ago, I will tell you, a year ago or 5 years ago or whatever, you know, I'm driving three kids to sports practices and I am working many part-time jobs, full-time, you know, and I'm driving all the kids' places. And now my 16-year-old drives. I have somebody who helps me do the drive. That's one of the reasons when my parents come. It's like it was almost a relief to have people help me drive. I mean, it's so strange, but now, I can remember, I'm thinking back now and going, for the most part, I've served hamburgers with no buns. You know, I've just been trying to hold on to all of it myself. And, I think there's a lot of people that go through that. So now I've got a 16-year-old who drives, who is willing to go to the grocery store for, you know, anything. And somebody who's coming around and saying, you know, he will, run the kids to practices and all this stuff. So I'm experiencing a new phase in my life too. I think life goes in phases. So I was saying to my girlfriend, who's going through a couple of rough times, I have many girlfriends. I just found another one today. And if you're wondering what I'm doing, I have no idea. I'm just doodling right now. It's just fun. It's relaxing. And I have a feeling I know what's going to happen with my, I know where I'm going to put my journaling now. So anyway, this is just one of those phases that I'm trying to adjust to because I don't even know how to accept the help. That's the strange thing. Isn't it crazy when you, and I was telling my girlfriend, you need to accept help because you're in a situation. Can't do it yourself. Okay, this is kind of a big area. This is why I go through these pens. You think? white. This just needs to be white. So who likes white, red, no, or white, yellow, or yellow, orange, red? Because holy moly, I don't normally work in these colors. You know, I gotta find. You know what I gotta find? I know what I gotta find. Here we go. That's kind of two. Oops. Okay, that's my dead one. I know I have one live one. And it's with my black live one. Hold on. No. Here it is. I found it. This is a Montana paint marker. This just covers a bigger area quicker. So anyway, I got to look at the time because I could sit here and doodle all night long on this, and I will probably add a few things when I'm done. Okay. I just want it to be simple. Okay, good. Auntie Loopy says, I love these colors, thank God, because I don't know. They're a little much for me, but I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying the creative process on this one. And I already decided where my... I just want it to be a little... It's a little crazy. Oops, shit. Shoot. This is a family show. I know. I swore today twice. Huge. Like they weren't just. Today I designed my card class. Get this. I glued the cards. Has anybody done this? I flattened them under my, you know, 1,000-pound dictionary. And yes, the thing weighs 1,000 pounds. And I realized I flattened them all together. They all stuck together. So I was not a happy camper. My poor daughter had to hear me yelling. I was not a happy camper. Okay. Hi, Kim. Does anybody know Kim? Kim has a store in Northern California. Kim got on and is wondering what the hell, what is she doing now and what colors is she working with? Oops, I'm sorry, no swearing. Sorry, this is... There is a delay. Unfortunately, once I say it, I can't get it back. I swore, Kim. Now they're all on my jock. No, this is not going to be dry yet. All right, I'm sorry, Mom. I learned from my mother. No, I learned from my dad. When Papa's, the kids, you know, when Papa's working on a project in the house. Oh, Janet. Okay, so the best thing is, Janet said, could you get the cards apart? Yes, I did. I had to take them all apart, and then I had to cut them all back down and remount them. I will show you. It was so frustrating with myself. So the backs of the card stuck to the front of the other card, and I had to, like, recut out this and remount it. Yes. Thank you. All because I'm a moron. Okay. Okay. Dang. I am done. Sort of. I realize, see, now I'm taking all the stuff out from my workshop that I'm... Okay. So, I would like... Okay, everybody who is painting along with me, because I know there are some, and those who just take from tonight's show, and then they make their own, or they, you know, say to me, oh, I got this technique or something from the show, which is great. Or I use this product. That's even better because I get sponsored for, you know, stuff like this. If you do see, you know, see something, use something, go post it to the group. I usually put those on my website. And guess what? Now that I figured out how to blog from my website and share really easily, it's kind of cool because I can take your work and share it right away. So that was, oh shoot, I have to hold this out. So you should see my workspace. It looked like a bomb went off. Kim just said you should hear me in classes. I know. I try to be good. I try to be good, but yeah, I've done this before. I've stuck cards. One time I couldn't find the cards I was teaching with, and guess what? I had them all below me, and I was remaking them. I couldn't find them. I've done that before. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay. Everybody, the gentleman is at home. Okay, the statement was made that I love seeing used stencils. I would like to see you stack up in the store. I will do that because I already opened that account. Okay, you guys, I am done. No, I need to put my saying on here. Okay, and I still have time. I feel like breathing for 5 minutes. All right. But I don't feel done. So I already know how my saying is going to go on here. Love this pad of paper. Live, be bold, have fun, dream. This Sharpie's had it. I'm dumping it. I need another one now. Okay. I dumped that Sharpie. Oh. Like, I'll ever get a new pen and go, holy moly, what was I using that piece of crap for that long? That's what just happened right there. That is what just happened right there. Okay. All right. I have used three colors plus white plus black, okay? And I am going to put my title. Oh, shoot. Hold on. No problem. Okay. So my title is going to be One Day You Will, and it's going to be in here, and it's going to be, and I'm going to do it really quick. Okay. Can you guys, Sheila wants to know, do we have a winner for March? It's going to be announced with the April winner, and the April winner is going to be announced this week when I announce the song. We're going to do the song challenge because my, I'm doing is One Day You Will. And I want to put that on here right now because I want to finish it, but I'm going to do it. You guys got to give me 1 second because I want to journal it, and I want it to be black. And, okay, it's going to finish my piece. You got to give me 5 minutes. Okay, here we go. Hang tight. All right. I got to come back. Here we go. Hi. Give me 2 seconds. I need to play some music or something. Hold on. I do have the music. I'm gonna get my title, and I'm going to decoupage this on. I got a plan. Here we go. I'm going to leave this music. Whew. Oh. And then I'm going to be done. This piece took me less than I even thought it would. Okay. The music is coming on, I think. I have to do it on my other computer.
Peace. It'll be good for me to be.
Can you open that blind open?
Well, you can just talk. You don't actually need to type, honey.
No, but I want to see what you're saying.
Oh, right here. Okay, say hello. Everybody saying hello.
Is they all say the same thing?
No, they don't. Grandma and Grandpa are there. Say hello.
Hi, Grandma and Grandpa. Grandma said, hey, Joe. Joe. Hey, Joe. Hey, Joe.
So tell them I'm printing something up.
She's printing something up. One day you will. Tell us about your day. So, started with waking up, taking the laundry out, coming inside from taking the laundry out, making my breakfast. Actually, no. I made tea. And then I walked outside and got into the car. And we drove to school. And at school, we did our planner. And then we read. And then it was recess. I don't know. Then we did research. And then people from my middle school came. And then, tea for breakfast. I had a sore throat. Yeah. And then, after recess, we did math. And after math was recess. And after, or lunch recess. And after lunch recess was social studies. Or no, science. And then after science, I went home. And then, I went on the computer. And then I went to practice. And then I came home. And did my homework. I'm doing that right now. And then I came and I turned on the TV to watch the game. And now, I know I'm a natural. Yeah, that was my favorite.
Okay.
No, my homework's not done. I'm doing that right now. And I'm also eating.
Hello.
There's my day for you.
Thanks. That commercial is sponsored by Joey Burgos. I think there's people tuning in right now, and there was a kid going, and then I had oatmeal, and then I went to school, and then I did this, and they're going, is this really her show? He's out. He's done. I have to say, so he has been, done. He has been, so this is what I did. One day you will. Okay. This is my song. This is the song, and I might incorporate some of the lyrics in it, but I won't be able to do that until, you know, I'm off air because I can't do everything. I think I just bumped it up a little bit. I have to reprint it. Sorry. He is my funny guy. The teachers just adore him for who he, you know, his funny behavior. I have not high tolerance for kids. He passed my he's so funny. He has his mom's sense of humor, I have to say. I always say I got my sense of humor from my mom, and it's great to see that in my kid. Uh-oh. All right, here we go.
I jacked up at my cutter, the blades are not very.
So we're just going to do this. We're going to hope I can cut with scissors. Isn't it weird? Before we had cutters, now we're cutting with scissors. I don't like to cut straight. So that's a natural thing for me. So what I did was text that was white with a black background because I think this will just go great on there. And I hope I did it large enough. And if I didn't, we can go back to the project. If I didn't, I can reprint it. But this will show up. And I know this is just goes against. I think there's people watching right now going, holy moly, is she cutting this out like that? Yeah. That's how I'm cutting it out. I don't care. Let it go. One day you will. And I really think that I'm going to incorporate some of the lyrics somewhere that might happen off air. And then, you know, sometimes I will go over slightly and then you have to suffer through and see it on the website the next day. But that gives you something to tune into the next day, right? That's the way it goes. What do you think? Are we good? Are we on track? Yeah. And I'll put the font on here. I'm going to write myself a note because my Sharpie now works. I'll list the font. I believe I always get my fonts free. I'm a fontaholic. But if I have to pay for a font, forget it. I will not pay for a font. So I believe I got that for free. Oh, oops. One day you will. Okay. I almost don't want it centered. One day you will. One day you will. There we go. Here we go. You know what? I was going to resize it. I was going to do a bunch of stuff, but you know what? Balls to the wall. Not going to do it. Just make sure I put it on there right. All right. Now you're wondering why I'm doing this. I am going to Mod Podge the whole thing because I like it to look all equal. Sometimes when you Mod Podge only part of it, you get this uneven. I know, this is even worse. One day you will. So this is mine. I did it. I did my song and everything. I know. And then I'm going to probably put a doodle here, a doodle there, some more writing on it. But for all intents and purposes, my page is done. And I'm kind of thrilled that this is DecoPosh from DecoArt. I should hold that up. Okay, I do not care about air bubbles. I will try to mat them down as much as possible because I'll probably do a little doodling around it, but I love a natural air bubble. I'm okay with it. I do not fret. I just want it all stuck. That's all I want. Okay. Oh my God, is anybody breathing a sigh of relief? Hey girls, guess who comes into town on Friday? I live in San Diego, so if you guys know, I'm a Detroit fan, and the Tigers are coming to town. I'm going to Friday night with my girlfriends. Make sure you have a nice thin layer. Somebody said they used it and they got bumpy. Make sure you have a nice good layer below and then a nice layer on top. And usually that will iron itself out. But like I'm getting bumps right now and I'm not fretting over it. They kind of just play into my art pieces. Is anybody breathing right now? Like right now I just want to. I'm sweating. Okay, this one I used was matte, but I switch off between matte and glossy. And you know why I do that? See, I got air bubbles up the wazoo right now, but I'll just sit here and do this. Yes, this is what I do. I know, that is bad. But I cover the whole thing, and the reason I do that is because then it has the same texture throughout. But I'll use a matte gesso or a matte decoupage, and I'm a deco art-aholic, so I use their stuff. But then I'll go in and use the gloss acrylic sealer. So this may end up gloss. Yeah, I know. This is what I do.
This is literally how I get it to mat down. And I'm just working the air bubbles out of it as I go along. And they're still in there, trust me. We could probably look. They're probably in there. Okay. Here we go. Oh, that looks cool. Oh, I think I'm going to have to put some deco art stuff on because I can get it. So I will make sure to list the font. I will make, you know, I'll list everything. And there might be a doodle or two more that you see tomorrow. I mean, sometimes I'm interested, you know, I just kind of go back and I look at it and say, what does it need? You know, one day. So if you guys haven't listened to the song, this is just a song that hit home for me. And maybe it's because, I don't know why, but it did. Oh my goodness. Anybody breathing? Can I breathe now? You all think that I like practice all day at home and I go, oh yeah, this is what I'm doing. Nope. I don't. So then I will go through and I'll. The great thing about decoupage is you can work right at this, you can work right over it. So I'll probably add a doodle or two. But I'm not going to go crazy. I really am quite happy with the piece the way it is. I am. It was simple. The colors were simple. And I usually, I will photograph this. I'm going to try to have it up tomorrow. I'm working on some new decor art pieces, so I want to. Okay, one day you will. And I might incorporate some of the lyrics in here. Okay. I do. I put, somebody just asked about the recapping. I will put everything on my blog, usually within a day. I will try to do it tomorrow. I'm going to work tonight, but I'm getting a little tired. I'm burning said candle at a couple of ends right now, and I'm trying to go back to taking care of my health. I'm having a couple of, you know, watching my blood pressure. And my mommy will tell me I have a tendency to be high strung. Guess you guys all got that tonight. Okay, but look at me. Okay. So that was as simple as simple as simple can be, wasn't it? Was that simple or what? Oh yeah. Boo 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 boo. Was that simple? Oh my god, that was so simple. We should do this all over again. So I'm so excited. I'm teaching some fan freaking ass. Oh. Fantastic classes locally. I don't think I'm supposed to say that. Oh. Okay, I'm not going to answer the phone right now. I'm just adding a dot or two. Done. Okay, that's not going to happen. All right. Okay, we're done. Can't add another thing on this. If I did, Lori will kill me. Okay. Oh, one glass of red wine. Good for you, but it has to be red. I don't actually drink red wine. Okay. I'm done. So, good night, Vicky. So, the thing is this. The challenge for... April is to use a song, something that means something. It can be the lyrics, it can be the title, it can be whatever you want. Hold on, I'm fixing stuff. Okay, I'm taking off the apron because I'm hot. All right, what do you think? And usually what's great about this is I take anything I do, you know, anything I like, it goes to a canvas, so I'll take concepts of this, but I hope that you'll play with the background. Take a flat brush and just go haywire with it. And then show me what you do. So I'm going to clean this all up and I'm going to try and finish it all tonight and put it on. Oh, thanks, Mary. Love my blouse. Thank you. Okay. I'm going to move this over here so I can see what I'm looking at. Okay. So the funny thing is I have a pin right here because the button's down here. So when I was trying to sell paint last weekend at the trade show, I noticed a lot of guys were looking down here when I was trying to sell the paint up here. Thank you to my moderators, Lori, Mary, Andy. And thanks, everybody, for tuning in. It's 7:15. I actually painted this in 1 hour. 1 hour and we're done. Maybe I won't add anything to it. You might see something tomorrow. Thank you, Pam. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Did you guys think of the song you're going to use? Did anybody go into that? Everybody's like, oh, my God, I got to think of my song. So it's a song. It's a song. And I can sing. Every week we get on here and I start singing. So you need to have your song. Good night, Mom. Good night, Dad. A red, red wine. I saw them at concert. Yep. Saw them at concert when I was in college. I think what I'm going to do is every time somebody lists a song, I'm going to go, oh, concert, concert. Oh, love you too, Judy. Thank you. The Lego Movie song. Oh, everybody's going to pick the Let It Go song from Frozen. That's what I think they're going to do. Thank you, everyone, for joining us tonight. Mary said that. Thank you, Mary. Yes, I will. Yes, Lori has a good point. Please make sure you share in the Facebook group. I'm sure Mary gave that link out. So my colors were simple. I had three colors I actually had five if you count white and black. That was very simple. Oh, see, I already guessed. Let It Go. My God, Let It Go is my saying. I don't know about that song yet. Oh, I feel happy. I've got to choose happy. Good time to do this. Everybody's going to choose Pharrell. Okay. Thank you. Good night, everybody. I'll be here for a minute. So just stay, you can stay on, but I need to hit stop recording. And then I'm going to carry on with my work. And stay tuned for stencils and stay tuned for the store. And again, if you were looking for something that was one of our Monday nights, make sure you let me know because I'm listing them all on the website this week. And I'm not going to list the mats, but I showed you how they work. Hi, Denise. Any Beatles, I love that. My wedding song. Oh, that's a great one. Okay, so you might see the some of the verses on mine. I don't know if I'm gonna put them on. All right, good night, all. I am going to hit stop record, and I will see you all next Monday. We are on next Monday. Good night, all.